looking for places only they would know.
You usually print the...
Yes. Do you guys have a recreation pass?
Yes.
Okay. Just throw it in your dash and you're all set.
Okay.
Right. Camping group, they all book, just like they all have campers. 113?
Yeah, set 113 there.
It looks like smaller. Where's the number supposed to be?
They're right at the end. They're on the pavement.
Yeah. Oh yeah, 113.
Then I'm laying off my winter clothes and find her by the street, and he carries the reminders of every old that laid him down or cut.
Okay, let's see how this works out here. With this setup here. Doesn't look too bad. Being kind of quiet because Clee was still in bed. She's not asleep. And now, instead, just looking at my handsome face. Let's get a look at everything else. Set up the tent. I have to get the bicycles off back first. So Clee was going to make some pancakes.
Taking video?
Yeah. Good chance I'll just delete it all. But we have all this fun stuff. Thought I might use it.
So how many gallons?
I'm not sure how many gallons that is. Should probably look on the box. Oh, damming it up. I'm making some pancakes.
Are you vlogging?
Yes.
Some
red. The COVID mask.
I need mask for purse. Mask pouch.
Closer. So not only did I forget to clear the memory card, but she forgot to motor the pan the first time. So we're just getting old. Forget.
Is this enough pancake? Needs to take another videos, I mean.
Yeah.
In case you catch a comedy.
Yeah.
For America's
home. It's bad. To make 100,000? Is that what the price is? Or is it 10,000? I forget. Looks fine to me. It's not perfect like yours, but
sometimes it's perfect, sometimes not so perfect.
Most of the time it's perfect though. This is the first day, and we haven't camped since last year. That's our camping treat. Let's get pancakes every morning, almost every morning. Out the beach. It's a little chillier than we expected today. It's supposed to be 7, but it's not. Thank you. cheese on it?
It's just for handmade.
You can put cheese on it?
Maybe later, because at home,
you don't put
just
on
put it last 7 minutes.
Okay.
So 400. 18 minutes.
Put the cheese on. When are you going to start yours?
This is my orange. Ration bread. You're not going to put that.
Maybe.
I brought this instead of the steel. Not called the steel. Stainless steel. Because it's easy to wash. Pan stick. Systems are that time cleaning the burn.
Especially with rice. Doesn't rice always have that on the bottom?
Yeah, little. So do you need to make your own just make cut?
Yeah, they cut.
So then you can cut?
No, it's the same camera.
So what's that thing there?
That's the screen can flip for like doing selfie. So you can see. But it's pointed at it, catch up. Just never really used it that way before.
So we can feel it.
Your pizza timer is done. Your pizza timer is done.
Because it's a small box, so it's like the heat is really isolated. 18 to 25 minutes, even the box pizza, the stove. I used to use the 1-quart measuring cup at home. That 1 quart?
Looks like it might be a little much, but I don't know. It's been a long time since I did it. I always just use the frozen anyways.
So, what, maybe 2 minutes?
2 minutes? That's that? Alexa, set pizza timer for 2 minutes.
Pizza timer, 2 minutes, starting now.
See, my rice is just 10 minutes. That's why I need space in it.
Your pizza timer is done. Your pizza...
Is it okay?
Yeah, looks good.
I still put in the Ziploc, and that's not gonna be messy in the container. It's so sweet. Chicken thighs. That's my chicken thighs adobo I cook at home. Rice is done.
Is it okay? I noticed this easy to really hot and then easy to cool down to this.
Yeah, it's thin aluminum, it cools down fast.
See, here is. You can tell if it's done, if there's also holes.
It's all the pop.
And stand for a minute. In the bottom, but it's easy cleaned up.
That was a little strange. The camera was complaining about overheating. Never happened before. Guess I need to keep it on the kitchen. Now we'll just eat.
Get me that.
So we're gonna see about getting some pictures of the sunset. What? Oh, it goes totally black if I. It's doing pretty good there, but right there. Totally backlit. And then right there, that's kind of a nice half contrast there. And then me facing into the sun, I get to squint. But we're gonna take some photographs of the sunset once we're gonna get the sun. Yeah, it's always the sun. So it's nice about this is, so we got some umbrellas set up for diffusion, camera, tripod, have our remote flashes. Okay. Oh yeah, we're not doing anything for a couple minutes yet, that sun's still up there.
I don't use this as very much.